Still, the end goes in the bottom, right? Easy. You don't have to get all wet like I'm wet right now. Now, the goal is we need to fill up the tube and the hose with water without letting air in. You put this in at an angle, lowering it down, and right now it's still